We're also following two shootings happening in Jacksonville at this hour. The first happening right now in Normandy. According to the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, a fight happened outside of the Kingsbury Apartments between neighbors. That's when investigators say one of those involved was shot and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.